Hello everybody, I am back doing another Transformers Fall of Cybertron gameplay. When we last left off, we finished off level 3, now we're on level 4, which is the Sea of Rust. We're playing as Cliff Jumper. Accidentally changing form in the heat of battle, we'll modify your controls and settings in the menu.
Senses are jammed! Optics barely working!
Keep moving! We gotta find cover! Through here! Look out! Sideswipe, this is Jazz. We're in, but stay close, okay?
Will do. Sideswipe out.
Cliff Jumper, over here!
Alright.
Jazz! That ship's markings match the one that was stolen from the base.
That's a good bad Grimlock user.
Doesn't look very stable.
It's fire! I got the ship logs. Grimlock did use it. He and his team were tracking an energy spike here in the Sea of Rust. See? Under control, baby.
Can't believe you outranked me.
Yeah, it looks like Grimlock made his way through here. After you.
Lock leaves quite the trail.
Cliff, we got company. Time to play hide and seek.
Decepticons?
Cloaking works best if you keep quiet.
Sweep the area. We don't want any visitors like before.
Yes, sir.
Keep it down until we find out why they're here. Take him out, all quiet like. Not moving. Stick to the shadows if you want to live.
The door is sealed shut.
I see an access tunnel behind all that junk.
I'll take care of that. Tunnel.
We'll find Grimlock faster if we split up.
Keep your channel open. See you inside. Maybe we can ask him which way Grimlock went. It's like a dead end. I see a crane, but can't reach it. Any ideas?
There's a control room on your left. Try over there.
Decepticons are crawling all over this place.
I get the sense they've been here for a while.
This tech was pretty recent.
Decepticons are using this as some kind of waste management facility. The kind of waste you get.
Records indicate probationary status for you, Cliff Jumper.
Sea of Rust?
Coming from somewhere. Grimlock knew something we didn't. Find a way upstairs.
Well, I'm doing right.
Do you even understand how this works?
And stay down!
jump higher and jump run faster.
Cliff, picking up a lot of Decepticons just ahead.
I'll deal with them. Just find a way for me to reach that control room. There.
Find your way, Cliff. Get your ride on that trash compactor.
I gotta destroy it. I'm going for the guard. John right there. Switch to vehicle form when your health is low. Your vehicle takes less damage than your robot form.
I don't like it. Just like that, Starscream takes control. Autobots! Where did they come from?
I was about to ask you the same question. Factor are just ahead. Use it to hitch a ride.
Crap. Alright. Please tell me I got past the Decepticons at least. Crap.
Like that, Starscream takes control. Autobots! Where did they come from?
I was about to ask you the same question.
You got it!
I will cut you off at the knee!
Oh, anthem. He's that jazz right there because he's white like jazz.
I don't like it. Just like that, Starscream takes the Autobots! Where did they come from?
I was about to ask you the same question.
Okay.
What a waste! Shooting you guys is actually boring.
All that target practice paid off.
Crap, I wasted that energy on. Only get, don't refill your health unless you really need it.
Autobots, alert! They're gonna have to.
Just ahead. Use it to hitch a ride.
What, your processor just take a night off? You never should have showed up.
Killed him if I hadn't had to reload. Pretty though, I'm not finding a lot of Decepticons.
Like just like that, Starscream takes the Autobots! Where did they
crap,
come from?
Kill that guy.
I was about to ask you the same question.
That guy spilled some energy on, which I could have gotten had I not died. Grimlock, no bozo, me king. Grimlock, alright.
I don't like it. Just like that, Starscream. Autobots! Where did they come from?
I was about to ask you the same question.
Tell me.
I'm gonna see you.
Crap. That guy was so close to me and he was cornering me.
I don't like it. Just like that, Starscream. Autobots! Where did they come from?
I was about to ask you the same question.
Okay. one more.
Fight me one-on-one if you got the guts!
I blasted all you fools.
Cliff, you know you have a cloaker, right?
They're all gone. They're still down there. I took out the whole thing. That was cool.
Controls for the trash compactor are just ahead. Use it to hitch a ride. Cliff, where are you anyway?
Getting my sneak on.
Cliff, don't make a scene.
It'll be fine. See?
Yeah, that wasn't loud at all. Cliff, you got company. Wonder what tipped him off.
You're not helping.
There'll be nothing left of you to sweep up. Autobots!
They got rockets!
I know!
Come on. Alright, come on, how am I supposed to I can't hide behind
it. Position that crane to get across.
That thing looks pretty rusty, Cliff. Don't make a scene.
It'll be fine.
Cage wouldn't be shaking around. I could
position that crane to get across.
That thing looks pretty rusty, Cliff. Don't make a scene.
It'll be fine.
company. Wonder what tipped them off.
You're not helping.
They got rockets.
I know.
Oh, brutal.
Entering what looks to be some kind of ancient tomb.
You're all out of my visual range. Signal weak from the storm. Keep me posted till I can catch up.
What?
To be fair though, I can sneak up on him. All Alright guys, I'm going to call it the quits for now. Alright. See you later guys, bye.